FURBjr, and I'm just gonna work on a little piece of music I'm writing, and I really want to be able to like see myself. Yeah, there we go. So while I'm doing this, not that I want to look at myself, but I want to see how beautiful I am with my gnarly beard. It's also known as a food mop. So yeah, I'm going to be working on this piece of music that I call Beat2 for streaming. Let's listen to it. See how it sounds. Turns into a mess around here, like right here. Gonna put the little repeat thing on there. I think that's okay. Let's move that over. I can't. All right, let's listen to that. Problems, but I'm not sure how to solve them. So let's keep going. Go select that part, and let's try it again. Dotted? I don't know. I have to listen to it again. Change that back to a half note. Change that back to a half note too. And then new note. Six. I like that rhythm change. Maybe a line here would be good. I'm not, it's not going to make any difference in the playback, but if I'm playing the bass, which I will be. things are getting progressively less interesting for the bassist at this point. Okay, I guess we'll start here again. Okay. I think I'm going to return to this theme. Not this theme, but this, I guess it's a lick. What is a lick? I don't know. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop? How many licks does it take to create a song? Let's listen to it from the beginning. See how that goes. Take it from, what measure is that? 64, 65, 66, 67, 67. Take it from measure 68. All right, we'll start from the beginning, I guess, since I went home. Take it from 68. Yeah, let's try that from 68. I wonder if there's like a keyboard shortcut to go to the measure. Probably is, but I don't know what it is. Change clefs. Clef is tenor. I'm having fun. This is fun. Kind of a fugue. think this is right. I'm taking 68 again. Thank you, orchestra. Computer Symphony Orchestra, everybody. Thank you. It's the end. Hooray. Thank you, orchestra. All right, 68 again. Got a little distracted by... Let's take it at 68 again. Ready, orchestra? 1, 2, ready, go. Not sure that this is gonna work, but we're gonna take it from 68. Okay. Ready, viola? 1, 2, ready, go. Now I want to return to that other theme. In the cello part. This will work here. We're gonna try it. Let's try it at 68 again. Okay, ready, orchestra? I'll give you a measure for nothing. 1, 2, ready, go.
Thank you.
what's gonna end at around measure 100? All right, well, I thought this was like a hot mess coming in because I wasn't sure how it was all gonna work out, but it's all working out pretty good when it's not very complicated. But I think it's elegant, maybe a little. Not finished, but it's getting good. I'm liking it. It's copy left, by the way. Once it's done, I will allow anyone to use it. Just give me attribution, please. If you think it's any good. If you liked it. If you like it, use it. If you don't, I can't think of how to wrap it up. Is that like really getting? First thing we need to do is extend the drum track. Let's see. I gotta go to the beginning. I wanna play it by note. No. Okay. I gotta go to F10 for playback. Drum set will keep on. Mute everything else. It's a quartet here. Okay, bum 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 bum. Guess that's it. That's the rhythm. The rhythm. Bring everything back up to its previous level. I wonder what this does. I have no idea. I think that's the stereo field, but I'm not sure. Okay, so we get the drum part copied. It's basic. I don't know crap about drums, so I'm sorry, drummers. So we got a few more bars of that. Let's take from 68. I kind of want to play around with this line here. With the viola part. Okay, so that's E. Messing around with the wrong line. Doesn't sound right. That line from the cello, I think I screwed that up when I... Okay, let's go back. Okay. That's a B. B, D. Yeah, that's right. That note here, that's a B, I think. No, that's D. 7, D, do that. Yeah, I like it. Let's try it at E6. Get a whole note. All right, 86 again. Ready, orchestra. 1, 2, ready, go. Six again. 1, 2, ready and go. Try that. 86 again. Take it in 95. I think we need to add the bass part in here. Give it a little more depth. 86, please. Oh my gosh, what the hell happened to my drums? Okay, that's the whole thing. Let's see, I'm gonna try it at 80. Okay, I screwed up the drum part somehow. But I'm gonna go back and make sure that it's like solid before I'm like all done with it. Sounds cool. I want a 5-string electric bass now. I have a 4-string electric Yamaha fretless bass. Okay. So get that line. Skip a measure. I said skip a measure, Furby. Okay, let's try from 86. Six, please, orchestra. Ready and go now. Change that to a whole note. That sounds okay. I think that'll sound okay. Let's try it at 86 again. Okay. Start with the violin cello, the violin cello. G flat, huh? Why does that sound better with the flatted G, the diminished G? See how it goes. Oh, I guess we're starting from the beginning. Was kind of a mess there. I don't want to leave it like that for the night. Let's also there's something missing here, so I want to put some stuff in here. Let's try it at 68 again. Ready, orchestra? 1, 2, ready, go. Stick with that. Let's try it at, yeah. Let's stick with 68 and it'll flow into it. think that works good. Let's try it at 68 one more time. Got an idea. I'm not sure I can execute the idea. Let's see how it goes. Let's try it at 84. Try that. That sounds good. 84. I want to kind of isolate these two, three measures here. We'll pull. If you hit F10 in MuseScore, it pulls up the mixer, so you can mute the instruments. Drum set, five-string electric bass are muted. And then I'm going to put this on repeat. See how it sounds. Thank you. make them all sharp, so that'll be nice. Okay, let's try it again. Oops. Yep. That's, God, I forgot my alto. That's gotta be an F sharp. So F. Okay. Take the repeat off. Let's change that to a half note, just for continuity. Change it to a half note. Let's try that. Try that again. All right, 86. Okay, trying it from 95. I think I'm going to repeat 95 to the end until I think of something. Because it's hard for me to think of what I need to be doing. Okay, play. No, repeat. And one, two, ready, go. Repeat it until I tell you not to go. Listen to these two together until we get sick of it. Okay, take that off. Take it from 95, everybody. One, two, ready, go. try it from 95 one more time. No. That's better, I think. Okay. I need to extend it and finish this phrase, but then I'm going to be done. I'll try and be done by 2:30. Let's listen to it from the beginning. Ready, everybody? Okay, drum set ready? Electric bass? One, two, ready, go. Ha ha! I know you lied to me. You weren't ready. You guys were in ready position and totally faked me out. Okay, fix the mixer. To the beginning. Come in when I tell you, bass, not a note earlier. Ready? One, two, drums, bass. Extend the add measures, insert measures, 10, I guess. That'll give us like 115, 111, I guess. 109, 10, 11, okay. Alright, let's try it from 84. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. All right, let's take it 86. One, two, ready, go. Okay, 86 again. Okay, let's bring up the mixer, mute, drum set, viola. Think that will work? Let's try that. I think I hit the mute button. It doesn't display, the mixer console doesn't display in MuseScore when I'm streaming, and I'm not sure how to make that happen, but maybe I'll figure it out later. But I'm not doing it now. Okay, let's go here. I'm gonna turn up volume. Can't hear it over my furnace. So I hope this doesn't blow your eardrums out. Now I'm going to start from the beginning. I have about 12 minutes before I really need to hit the sack, so. Oops, let's unmute the parts. Drummer. Violist, you're fired. You weren't paying attention. that at the end. What I'd like to do is do this. That's too low. Let's try that. I like hitting that note. Oops. That's what we'll take over here. We'll put it here. Okay, let's take it from 84. Nope, 80. Let's take it from 80. Nope, I lied again. 78. Ready, everybody? 1, 2, ready, go. Let's figure this out. Got 8 minutes. happy to do it. Yep, circle of fifths, gotta love it. Take that off. 78 again. Let's take it from, I like taking it from 78. I like this line. Try that. New half note. D. Okay, let's try that from 95. Now I think I need to go back to the ba 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 ba. That kind of, and then we'll wrap it up, I think. I don't know. How long does it take? What's a timer? I need a clock. Clock. Stopwatch. Okay, put that over here. And go to the beginning. I'm gonna save my work. That's nice. It's always nice when you like work on stuff for a million years and then like all goes bad. Thank you. was about 2 minutes. It's a good pop song, I guess. Pop song length. It should be a little bit longer, probably. I don't have much more to say in this piece, though. Quite right. Take it to 54. That it is not going to get any better tonight. So let me get back to my OBS. I'll say thanks for tuning in to my stream where I work on stuff like this in public. I don't know if we've had any viewers or whatever, but I'll check the statistics later. But I've had fun, and I hope you have too. Have a great day. Stop streaming.